The first working day of the year 2021 has experienced a low turnout of workers in various ministries, departments, and agencies. While speaking to Plus TV Africa, some workers say the stay-at-home order by the federal government to locate federal workers due to COVID-19 is the major reason for the low turnout. Others, however, related the low turnout to annual leave taken by some workers, as well as the holiday festivities and travels.
The turnout is quite impressive considering the measures, you know, because you're not supposed to be in the office from level 12 below. So a lot of people came to the office and work is as usual, but the only thing I noticed is that people are adhering to the COVID-19 guidelines because they are all with the face mask. As you can see, I've not even removed mine yet until I get to my car, so it's fine.
Most time at the start of the year like this, you see scanty people in the office because of some are on leave, some are just coming back from traveling, and as you are aware, the secretary of NCDC just announced that from level 12 and down should stay at home, and I believe that is why most of the people are not in the office.
The turnover work, it's reasonable because almost all offices you find people on the decks. So I will say that people have solved the need to come and serve the nation.
The turnout is not much, reason being that most staff may have applied for leave and they travel far, and for the possibility of coming back now is not guaranteed.
The turnout is really okay. It's more than average. The office is actually relatively busy, and it doesn't feel like that is just a long break, you know. So it feels like normal day, really. But of course, you notice there is a reduction.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.